Oh, gross! What is that? What is that? It looks like lice, like a giant louse thing. Why is it in here, Cora? That's gross. I understand why you're not in here. Oh, AVP status control. All right. Okay. What's in here? Let me in. It's the back of my ship. PB? Is that PB?
Bridges fore, engine rooms aft, med bay starboard. Smart stuff up front, powers in back.
Nice.
I did not like the look of that Archon. Maybe the Angara will let me pitch a 10 on Aya for the duration.
You'd let a bone-faced blowhard like that deprive you of my scintillating company.
That blowhard hates you now. If you're not careful, he might deprive me of your company. All right. Next time, keep him on the line. I might have something to say.
Okay, bye.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
I like you, PB, but I don't know if you look like that's not the way you're supposed to be sitting. I don't know if I want to flirt it up with you, though. Oh, wait, no, Gil! I gotta go back into Gil before I forget. My skin is showing through my clothes.
Ah, there you are. Gotcha.
Do I need to get Lexi to do a psych review?
Maybe. People have been telling me I'm crazy my whole life. Just dealing with some scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well,
nice hair.
More like I resemble it.
Nice hair, guy.
Hey, you play poker?
Come again?
Dude, if I didn't know you were gay, poker. I'd be all over
Card
you.
Card game, bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts.
Uh-huh.
Used to think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost heads up. We should play sometime.
I hear there's a strip version. We will not be doing that.
Yeah, so,
Oh, man, at least they get it out of the way.
Guys.
I just thought it would be a funny flirting.
Got it.
More than happy to take your money and humiliate you, though. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
Are you floating away from me? Okay.
The Angara were super curious about the ship. A few were pretty bold. Asked me questions.
What do you make of them?
They know their shit. Quick-minded, sharp. They'll make good allies.
Seems like we have a good group here.
Well, veteran Suvio might go. And Drax might come. As far as your Hyperion peeps go, Doc's kind of nosy.
What about Zhao?
Can I be? He's a pilot. He flies the. Does a Pathfinder know what to do with a dead end?
Bye.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
I knew he was. I thought I was gonna be like a funny flirt, but hey, at least they get it out of the way quickly, you know, so you don't waste your time. That was funny. You can still be flirty.
That Archon. Arrogant son of a bitch. Maybe that's redundant for a cat.
He's also the first cat who bothered to talk to us. That's useful intel.
True. They can communicate. They just prefer to open fire. So, what else is new?
Nothing.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Bye. What's this? I don't know what that is. Vetra, save me from Jaw. That's where Liam stays. Vetra, where are you? I just pop right out. I'm like, boop. Cora. Drac and Vetra are in the same room, or not quite? Yeah, I wonder what Sam's take on all this is. I wish he'd talk more. Crew quarter.
The Angara, old man.
Strong, honorable survivors. Been a while since I encountered a new friendly species. Last time was the humans.
Oh yeah, you lived through first contact with them, didn't you?
If I recall, my exact words were, "They're bold for being so squishy. Do they know they're mostly water?"
Don't let Ryder hear you.
I'm right here. Vetra, what do you think?
Hey, Ryder.
Aww.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Okay.
I've seen a lot of shit in my life, but that vault certainly was a first. Things are gonna be interesting with you around, kid.
Doesn't matter what life throws at me. It's what I make of it, right?
You keep that going, you just might live as long as I have. Minus zero at the end.
Ha ha!
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Why can't I talk to Vetra? I can flirt the crap out with PB, but I can't flirt with Vetra. Liam's new evacuation plan cut 22 seconds after our best time. Drac, we need a solution for you via V ladders. PB, you're dead because you were 2 minutes late to the evac point. Cora, comments, I live in an escape pod, PB. Oh, shoot. No need to panic with drive core noise this morning. Just a stress test, no nothing to worry. Anything wrong with the 05 on our wake-up call? Comments. Profanity deleted by InfoBoard VI. You're welcome, Liam. Adjectivized verbing nouns. Gil. Liam, if the VI learns to censor all language, I'm making you reprogram it. Educational in a way. Chal. Couch, welcome to your new info board. Okay. We good. Medbay doesn't probably have anything in here going on right now. My room. Nope, not my room. My room's over here. Sam, why can't I have more music? Ooh. Aya? Ooh. How do I just get it to play all the music? Is that a thing that can happen?
Ryder. Meeting with the Angara is truly historic.
I'll say.
My only comparison is Alec Ryder's experience in the First Contact War, a time of uncertainty and cultural misunderstanding. We are arguably in a similar time, yet your encounter was peaceful. I can see what humanity has learned.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Thanks to that remnant storage box from the EOS vault, all I need is a particular piece of REM tech to complete my project. My scanner located what I need on Vault. Oh, okay. Free for an interview. Again. Oh, okay. We did that already. Ugh. From PB the Peeved. The director is one of the noisiest stars I've ever met, and that's saying a lot. She needs to take it down 4 or 5 notches or I won't be long for the show, which would be too bad, I think. Oh, never mind. Oh, communication from Jal. Pathfinder Rider. A manifest of items that I've brought aboard your ship. blankets and bedding in the event your unfamiliar alien bedding is insufficient or uncomfortable. A small number of personal projects. These are bits and pieces of Angaran tech weaponry. 25 jugs of nourishment paste. This will need to be replenished regularly. Armor, including my 2 Rofjin, unknown alt cape suspenders, and equipment to repair them. Vials of salves, creams, and perfumes. Perfumes! I can provide your science officer with a list of ingredients as required. I've also brought my personal weapon, a ket rifle. I have been issued an Omni tool, which I am currently calibrating. I hope this list is compliant. Sure, sure. Oh. Okay. From Liam. Oh, okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Is that, Oh, acknowledge. Yes, yes, yes. I think that's good. Oh. I didn't realize I had something to inspect. What's this? Oh, is that the doctor, like, evil or whatever? The... Oh, God, I can't remember. You know, I don't know. Also looks like a daddy from Bioshock. I am loving these jams. The planetary hollow. Okay, so that does do a thing. Is that everything new in my room? Alright, then I need to go. Oh! Oh man, it's off now. I just saw Liam. That was cool. That's so cool to see them walking around.
So much biodiversity and the waterfalls.
Just like Sir Kesh.
I saw pictures of the vault. Astounding how big it is. And how much of it didn't you see? What if it's way bigger? What's all that space for?
With what it has to do, it could go thousands of miles below the surface of the planet.
Or completely span it. An underground network. Just a thought, of course. I wouldn't even know where to start hypothesizing how it all works. The remnant builders, whoever, whatever they were, accomplished something far beyond us.
I like you!
What do you know about the remnant's terraforming network?
From what I can tell, the vault is designed to adjust almost everything about a planet. Climate, pH of the soil, atmosphere composition. There's even evidence that it can propagate life. If we can figure out how to control the vaults, we could turn these worlds into perfect habitats.
When did you start believing in a god?
My parents were both scientists. My home was ruled by rationality. So when I became a teenager, let's just say that while other kids find Batarian music, I found God.
But your work as a scientist
convinced me even more.
I don't see why the two should be mutually exclusive.
The patterns I kept seeing over and over again, they were like an artist's watermarks.
I think my character believes in some form of divine something.
An inventor, not someone checking to see if I brush my teeth.
I don't know, I think my character believes in something. Maybe not necessarily just one specific god, but something.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
So I respect that. 100%.
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Every good space station needs a big lake. Maybe some fountains.
Yep.
Indeed. Even non-amphibians need a little water. Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
It's a huge space anomaly. It's not going away in anyone's lifetime.
If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
Yep, yep. That's what we do. All right, let's go. How are we gonna get back? Can't scan it. Small and lush tropical world. Hidden by both the Scourge and Helios' black hole, is allowed it to go undetected by Kit. All initiative personnel must conform to early contact protocols. Indeed. Oh, the landing zone. Interesting. Okay. I wonder if it's title locked. Doesn't say it is.
Anomaly detected.
Indeed.
Boop. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
I know I need minerals, but it's still just, I'm not quite sure what I need them for. Building things. Well, it's building things, I know, but still. Yay. Obiyaru. What's that one? Where's... Oh wow, they're far away. So how are we traveling between clusters so quickly? I don't want to go to Vold. I want to go to... I want to go to... Yeah, wow, you way over here, jeez. Okay, well, let's go here. The birthplace of the Angara. Do we get to meet any more aliens? Or is it just one new one?
Our ancestors came from this system. From Havarl. It looks so small from here.
Anomaly on sensors.
Oh, right here?
Probe away. Anomaly found.
Comet Dawnstar. Okay. Ah! Beautiful. Okay. Thanks. Beautiful. Got a tiny little moon. Or a giant big one. What? I thought I was going to go to that planet over there. Powerful storm shifts in magnitude as it orbits around the gas giant Yedinith.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Cocoa. Oh, okay, this is part of that one thing. Okay. Alright, let's go help the scientists. Circling big planets that we're looking at, apparently. Nothing to scan? Ancestral home of the Angara is a lush jungle planet. However, scans take planet life on Havarl exhibiting maladaptive, unsustainable growth patterns. The abnormal mutation suggests something is terribly wrong with Havarl's ecology. Yes. Okay, this time we're gonna be trying out the shotgun. Ho, buddy boy. Mods. Sure. I have a shotgun spare clip. Oh, I changed the color. I don't wanna change the color. Okay, that's all I have. Yee! My power recharge speed is atrocious. Do I have a lighter pistol? Where's the weight? Oh, I have the lightest pistol. Oh, I need to look into making Oh, and I forgot I have Nomad mods. Oh, and I can assign a paint job? What? Whoa! Wow. Sure.
Sending the nav point for Darpalev. That's where the Moshai's team should be.
Oh, the Tempest is beautiful.
It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait, I don't think his...
What? Woo! It's the space dragons!
Yes! Space dragons!
Space dragons! Oh, she would love this.
Well, that's something you don't see back home.
Yeah, freaking floating things. Oh, yeah. This is what I wanted to see. Thank you, space.
Bringing
Thank
us
you
in.
For these magical things. Space dragons, robots in skies. Squad. How do I choose my squad mates? No, isn't that okay? Let me back in. Apparently it's hidden in one of the menus. I don't want to depart the planet.
Reg is yours, Pathfinder.
Okay. Apparently it's hidden. It used to just pop it up. It was one of the required things you had to check.
Welcome back.
Thanks.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
That's nice. I need to land here again. In this secret loadout menu, apparently. I want to bring... Obviously, I'm going to bring Jaw. And I could bring Vetra. But I feel like PB would rather, would enjoy this. Jarl's a tech dude. I kind of want to bring Drac. Jarl and Drac would be interesting. Let's bring Drac. Yeah.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
I didn't have to leave the planet to do that. I don't even know what Jarl does, but he's coming with me. You guys all right over there? Jarl, what do you do? Energy drain and sticky grenade. Nice. Ooh, yes. Energy drain. Seems pretty even across the board, and then maybe up one of these. Let's up the sticky grenade. Yeah. Alright. I don't have to mess with their loadout, right? It's just me. It's just me, right? I don't gotta worry about it, right? What weapons does he have? I don't even know. This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. There's already enemies over there. Plants! Whoa, you tell me I can't scan any of this? Sam! Sam, hop too, buddy. Why can't I scan any of this? This is beautiful. I think, was this the planet that, they were thinking the Turians would like? The Turians and Quarians? Hi! I'm just a friendly alien. Whatever it is below me. I was gonna try and go in the door, but is there a way to get in this way, I guess? Oh, over here. Hello?
None of these readings show any change. How could there not be a change?
Jarl, what are you doing here, in the company of these people?
Kiran, this is Pathfinder Ryder, from a long way away. Ryder, Kiran Dalles, lead scientist at Dar Palev.
I am honored to meet you, as a representative of the Andromeda Initiative.
Are all their people this formal?
I don't think so. Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with...
I was trying to be professional!
...to help their investigations.
You haven't heard?
While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I know how to work remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
Okay. Can I talk to you some more?
What is it?
Jal said he worked for the Moshi?
Not I, but many of the team that was sent to the monolith are her students. If we can't save her people, I don't think I could ever face her again.
We'll find a way to help them, Kiran. I promise.
Tell me more about the stasis that's taken out your team.
We don't know what started it, and it's the first time any of us have heard of something like this happening. The team sent out there studied monoliths before. At least half of them worked with Moshi Sefer. They were just doing their job when the stasis hit. Now it's like they're frozen in time. Nothing will wake them. Stimulants, loud noises. They show no reaction to sensation or pain.
I should get going.
Be careful.
That's different. Hi.
I heard the advisory that you'd be out here. It didn't prepare me to meet you.
The name's Ryder. I'm with the Andromeda Initiative.
They say you want to help us. I wonder what you're prepared
to do. Apparently you can breathe the air, but I can't.
I'm ready to prove my people are good allies.
A strong statement that doesn't answer my question. My name is Rochelle Veer. I'm an archaeastronomer.
What?
I study our ancient cultural records for stellar phenomena. I piece together lost knowledge of ages past. My goal is to find undiscovered colonies we lost contact with. Potential allies against the Ket.
What?
You think there might be Angara worlds you don't know about?
That's what I was trying to learn. Then this happened. I was away when the disaster struck. I thought my home was destroyed, and all my research with it. But I just learned part of the building survived. I'm trying to recover my research data, but the wildlife won't let me near my old home.
These house guests, I assume they're of the hungry variety?
The structure has become a breeding ground for insects and predators. Too many to face alone.
Your work is too important to lose. Let's get it back.
I'll provide my home's location. Just recover my research materials from the computer. I'll remain in contact with you by comm. Thank you for this.
You have no idea, you guys. Archaeoastronomy is actually something that I really wish actually existed in the real world. It combines, like, my love of astronomy and archaeology. And I mean, it's actually... These people are my dream come true. Good to hear that Kevin reached you. The crash site is well preserved. Loss. This is your mother who misses you. May want to look into it. Since I'm going to collect samples. Fascinating!
Emergency support for cat attacks. All of them.
Old man Lourdes.
What's he doing here?
Oh! Okay. He used to excavate. Nice. Oh, thanks. again. What? Sometimes I really just don't know.
What?
Sorry, I'm clearly in the wrong place.
You're that alien visitor that came to Aya asking about our vault.
You've heard of me.
Who hasn't? When strange new species turn up, reports spread fast. After the Ket, can't be too careful. Luge Anson, historian
I love
of the repository
you.
Of history.
Aya. I already love you.
Listen, if there's nothing you need, could you go away? I'm busy trying to get transport off this cursed planet.
Why did you come here from Aya?
Kieran's team found some remnant relics while digging around the old ruins. I was sent to collect them for the repository. It shouldn't have taken more than a day. But things never go according to schedule, do they?
You mentioned remnant ruins. Are there lots of remnant here?
Yes. If you've been out in the jungle, you might have seen some of it. We think the ruins were part of a vast remnant complex. We've seen evidence of hallways that wound through the area, both above and below the ground. Generations ago, our people took shelter in what we found here. That's how Plev was established.
Were there no hostile remnant machines?
None, according to the histories. We found artifacts, of course. Bits of things that we could study. But they say it was like moving into an empty home.
You don't seem to like Havarl very much.
Havarl's other regions suit me just fine. But here... Oh no. I don't do well in this fierce wilderness. You think these shelters keep you safe? They don't. Woke up this morning and found a thorny vine wormed its way into my bunk. I'm stranded here because a branch pierced my shuttle's power core.
Wow.
I won't bother you further.
Very well. Watch out for plants while you're out there. Vicious things.
Plants, man. Plants. Too dramatic. This is a history book, not a thriller. Interesting. Lots going on. What? A shuttle from before the Scourge surfaced down in the ravine. Just a peek. Assistant Torva probably didn't make it back, did he? Or she? That's outside. This is over here. Whoa! I mean, whoa. Can't scan you. Oh, we're based right in the remnant. Oh, look. They're communicating, sort of. I love the Angaran architecture. It's very nice. I can't believe I can't scan some of these plants. I guess we should set up a forward station, though. Well, can I do it? Can I set up this station? Right here? Or no? What is it, like, right on top of where these guys are at? Or is it just behind them?
Ugh.
Right there, Drac. Ah. Ah.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Huh. I feel like like I should bring PB. I don't know. Let's see. What are her abilities? Invasion, and pull, and eventually shockwave. Okay. Man, I'm doing remnant stuff. Let's see. Another forward station right there. There's a lot within a very small amount of space, apparently. Ha! New ingredients for a drink. Collecting plant samples. Oh, well, that's right there. It's just right there. What do I have? I have my shotgun on? Alright, and... wait. How do I do it? How do I look at my favorites? I can't remember. There we go. Okay. Sure. Let's equip incendiary ammo. What's it saying? View favorites? Okay. Alright, so right now I have on my Vanguard, which is the charge, flamethrower, and punch the ground. Okay. Let's see how this works. Whoa! Dang! Okie dokie! Oh! Someone's still alive! Where you at? Okay. Jeez! I mean, it works really well against these guys. Thus far. But look at all this plant stuff! What do you mean I can't scan any of this? I'll have to try to scan one of the monsters before it, or one of the bugs before it comes after us.
Pathfinder, this is Rochelle V. You're approaching the remains of my home.
I've detected multiple life forms in the area. Their movements appear agitated.
I think we stirred up a nest.
Oh. Watch this. Wait. Why?
Like
yeah. What? I'm gonna be a hardcore melee! And this shotgun's beautiful. Where you at?
We're not alone.
No, we're not. Where'd it go? Oh my god, you turned invisible! You're the invisible ones! Salvage that I can sell. It's not useful for making anything. It's just salvage for, you know, selling. Let's So are all the bugs the same? Because that'd be kind of boring. Ammo. Dang.
Pathfinder, the computer system appears to be damaged.
Let's see if we can recover anything from it.
Ah. Hmm. Okay.
Pathfinder, the computer's data core is damaged beyond repair.
Rochelle, it's Ryder. We're inside your old home, but your research data didn't survive.
All your effort and risk for nothing. I'm sorry.
I can't imagine what you're feeling right now.
Shouldn't have let myself hope.
You didn't have backups?
Of course, but they went down with the city's network memory center. That site is now buried underground. Even if you could find an access point on the surface, the odds of recovering anything are remote.
All I heard is, there's a chance. Let's go for it.
That didn't fully translate, but I know optimism when I hear it. I can point you in the general direction of where the network memory center used to be. You'll have to hunt for an exposed network node. I'll stand by. Thank you, Pathfinder.
You're welcome. This, what you want to do sounds freaking awesome. It's like my dream job of, like, ever. So, it is no problem. Look how many layers are... Well, apparently everything only goes up from here. Jeez. I mean, I could do that, or I could just go straight over here. I guess while we're there. Oh. Are there two ingredients here? Oh man, there's so much to do. That's fine though, this planet is... You gotta be joking me though that I can't scan these trees though and these plants. Look at these, they're bioluminescent. You have got to be kidding me. I'll play. Where you at? Much easier to practice on you than it is on freaking Kit. Oh man, look how spiny these trees are. Oh, I want to scan one of those things. Go invisible. Oh, was it telling me to go back to my ship or what? That one is? I mean, it's not my ship on the... I don't know. Oh, okay. I see now. The ship went away. Okay. I don't want to go to the ship yet. I want to do the other things first, obviously. I was like, why is it taking me closer and closer to my ship? I don't want the ship. Oh, I guess I could holster my weapon. the enemies keep popping out to bite me in the butt. Oh! Okay, let's stop it there first. I might be able to find an access node here. Looks like we have to get inside the structure.
Pathfinder, when can I see? I've detected energy readings consistent with an active network node.
Is it on the surface?
We'll find out.
Why is it on fire? Who are you? Just, you know, everything's on fire here?
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Don't stay here, visitor. It's not safe, and I can't be responsible for you. You should have warned me you were coming.
You fire.
What caused these fires? Is there an emergency?
This Dar used to be a much larger settlement. Wildlife overtook it. Destroyed above and below. Plant roots ruptured an underground fuel pipeline. A stray spark lit these fires.
What are you doing here?
Making sure the fires don't get worse. I'm a surveyor, an engineer from the station. I need to divert fuel from the pipes buried here. Cut off the flames eventually.
I'll get going. Be careful.
You too, Ishari. That went well.
Network connection is established.
I'm logging in. Searching. I found them. Research files downloading. And done. You
wow.
did it.
We did it. Go team.
If we recovered this data, we may be able to access everything lost in the disaster. I'll alert my colleagues. You've accomplished something amazing, Pathfinder.
Well, yay. Wow. I've increased viability. How exciting. You hear that, guys? I have increased viability.
Watch out for Ruka. Angaran fanatics that hate aliens. That means you.
Thank you. Yeah. What do we do? Do you talk to them or what? Oh, hey.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
That's nice, but there are, you know... I've increased viability once more. Oh, who's that? Oh, I did it wrong. I did it wrong. Reload time is ages. Oh! Are you sure you're okay? Ah! Oh shoot, I wasted that. Oh my gosh, you did not call it a draw. I am so angry right now. Is there... Why would you just fire? What was that big thing? Nope, I wanted to scan it. Okay, my weapons aren't out. Wow, though, look at it. It's like a freaking dinosaur. Look at it. Wow. Oh, it didn't work.
Time for the kill shot.
Wow. Angaran raider? Why are they raiding? Was there something over here to be all protective of? Your mighty container. Recharges Angaran busy. I wonder if they're so emotional, maybe in tune with like energy fields in other people to read them because they have high electromagnetic energy naturally. Interesting thought. Are you just guarding access to this dealie? Monolith. Let's see. Could run over to there really quick and grab that. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, boop. It's just
okay,
so difficult.
Okay, I've never described a mushroom as pretty, but those are.
I know, right?
Let's be careful around the native flora, okay, everyone?
If you get any fungal slime on your skin, I suggest you wash it off immediately.
Okay. Good to know.